Okay, John, go ahead.
What I tell you is what I know is fair.
I'm a power person. I enjoy power. Nobody else had the guts to pull off, but I pulled off. I outsmarted you again.
Police today found six more bodies
under the home of suspected killer John Gacy.
Well, you could be walking down the street, and if Gacy lay eyes on you, you have now become his next victim.
And they would say, you're a cop, huh? I'll do anything you want, just don't bust me.
That's scary.
Everybody from the neighborhood knew John Gacy.
I was clowning and appearing in at least 10, 15 parades.
He was also a Democratic precinct captain.
He seemed very personable, very friendly.
But he could turn on a dime.
There is a right way, there's a wrong way, and there's my way.
Was he insane or was he evil?
I look for young, clean-cut, barrel-looking.
To be gay in the 1970s, there was so much prejudice.
We find out that, yeah, there's a kid. He worked for Gacy. I haven't seen him in a while.
I know this guy. He worked there. He's missing, too.
A lot of officers were telling parents, they're runaways. Your kid will be back any day now. A lot of conversations would end with, good luck with that.
I just feel that I'm being cheated again in my life.
With his sexual urges, that came out as rage.
I heard a click behind me. It was a revolver, and he had it pointed at my head.
Nobody wants to accept what the hell I say.
He was playing a cat and mouse game with the police department.
You can't let Gacy go. If he tries to leave, you gotta shoot his tires out.
Whatever was there, we had to find it.
I'm accused of it, so much as I can go out and do it. I don't even know if I killed him.
I have no remorse. Clowns can get away with anything. I don't get away with murder.